hard to believe because I know a lot of girls that have gone through Bristol have been great players, and it's just an honor to be known that I was the second one. I think it inspires little girls. Like, I have a younger sister, she's 10, and she's really excited right now. I can tell just looking over at her, and she's really excited for me, and I'm glad that I can be able to be like a role model for them.